went inside there and drew out a little basic template handle, little drop point knife. Should be pretty nice. I'm just gonna lay it on that angle iron and trace it with this Sharpie and cut it out with my angle grinder. So stick around, guys. So now that we've got the profile kind of rough ground out, I'm gonna take my angle grinder here, get all these pits and rust off the sides and off the edges, and then we'll kind of smooth it all back out on the 1x30. But for now, we're gonna get this ground down. Thank you. So just real fast here, I'm gonna use these nails as pins, so we're gonna go ahead and cut the heads off of them. Sure. I need to get all this forging scale off this bad boy. That's what we're gonna do first. Well, y'all, we're all done. My first knife I've ever actually made with real tools. It's not super pretty. There's that little gap there. Could be cleaned up a little more, but it's a functioning knife. Done.